your favorite pro tennis player?
Doesn't have to be current.
Doesn't have to be current.
No, it does not.
If it's not current, then I'm saying Pat Rafter.
Wow.
Rafter?
Right off the bat.
Got it? Okay. It's Pat Rafter. Yeah, if I talk tennis, I usually talk about Pat, just because it's kind of similar to the way I play. And
he's an Aussie. Yeah. You gotta respect the Aussie.
If you could be any one TV character, who would you be?
Now I'm trying to think of TV shows that Tromi and I have both watched. I'm going to say Tim Riggins. Just because we both watch Friday Night Lights. Or I would have said
he's already answered, sure.
No, he's throwing them out there.
My answer is Tim Riggins, but if it's wrong, I would say like someone from Entourage, like Vinny Chase or something. Spice, yeah, that'd be pretty good as well. Those are the golden days.
We've had a couple discussions on that topic.
Yeah,
so.
Those are the golden days.
What is your dream vacation?
Do I have to pick a country?
I mean, it can be a country, it can be in the country.
It could be something
you've even been planning.
I would say going to a tropical Caribbean country and going by the beach and finding my beach, I would say.
Vegas.
Yeah, that'd be pretty fun.
What is your most abstract, weird, strange talent off the court?
I got a lot, so trying to narrow it down, and I would say I would like to think I can make people laugh. I'm a little bit funny occasionally. I would say just being able to crack jokes.
Impersonation.
Yeah, it's kind of like,
yeah.
It makes people laugh.
It makes people laugh.
What is the one thing you cannot live without?
Three things: food, my family, and my girlfriend. So, for the sake of Dromsky writing my answer, I'll say Emily, my girlfriend.
There we go.
Very good.
Got a nice.
Andrew, what is your favorite movie?
My favorite movie?
Should get this one.
I'm trying to think of what movies we would have talked about. And I like a lot of different genres.
Yeah, no, that's why it made it hard.
I have to say, if it's Fallen Star, I have to go with Borat.
Oh, no.
Right, I put says.
The Little Mermaid.
That is a classic.
I thought I gave it away, saying Ariel. There was a story.
But Ariel is a babe.
Yeah,
he is a babe.
Yeah, and I knew that Jomie, I don't know.
Red
hair is his thing, I don't know.
Yeah, gotta love that.
Alright, Andrew, what tennis professional most resembles you?
Let's say Leighton Hewitt, just because of my speed on the court.
Oh.
Yeah, that's definitely what I'd go with. That's how I get by.
I'll put Lindsay Davenport. They're both tall.
Yeah.
They hit hard ground strokes, and that was the first one I thought of. So, that's another fault. Oh, come on, Drum. Yeah. Thought we knew each other better.
Yeah.
All right. Question three.
All right.
Yeah. Should have had that.
Andrew, who's your favorite NFL
team? Assume to go with the Atlanta Falcons, but let's see what you got for me.
Atlanta Birds.
They're the Dirty Birds. That counts.
I will accept.
That's an A. They're the Dirty Birds.
So they are the Falcons.
They are the Falcons. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Is that what you meant, though, Jarryd?
I had birds. Yeah, I knew there was the eagle thing.
That's like your Paramount stingrays, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Stingrays. Well, they're
that's an ace.
Yeah, that's an ace right there.
The birds.
You're on campus. Who was your first crush?
First crush was Smokey. Gotta love Smokey.
Okay. I said there was a cute girl from his math class that he talked about. Mm-hmm. Was that Gabby?
Close enough.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, close enough.
If you're watching.
Mm-hmm.
Andrew, if you were stranded on an island and you could take only one player from the team with you, who would it be? And just to expand on that, why?
So if we're on an island, I would have to say Jarryd here because he's the only other person on the team that can swim.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely. Although, on that same note, if there's limited resources, I'd have to say Sune because he can't swim.
Yeah.
So, you know, more for me.
Yeah, right.
So I'm going to go with Sune.
Sune?
Yep.
Well, when I was writing my answer, I thought of the amount of time you'll be with this person.
Oh. Okay.
How much do you have to talk about? And my answer was Reese, because they're both from Georgia, and they've got all kinds of common ground to talk about. Pastimes, you know, myths, legends of the Atlanta, Kennesaw area, the county surrounding, and that's where I kind of thought that would be the best fit.
Yeah.
Georgia till I die.
Yeah.
So, Reese is going on an island. You dropped me. Three aces. Stellar effort.
Yeah, it was good hustle. Good job,
Dromsky.
That's good.
Cheers.